your most accurate meteorologist using the most advanced radar, live Super Doppler HD, keeping you safe under an umbrella protection.
Welcome back, everyone. Hope you enjoyed the sunshine if you're a sun lover today, and hope you enjoyed the snowfall earlier today if you like that type of weather. Downtown right now, we are still well above freezing at 44 degrees, humidity 51%. West-northwest wind 16. The winds are going to stay up a bit tonight, so a little bit of a wind chill later on. Pressure 30.12 and on the rise. Want to point out here in the metro, we had 3.7 inches. And as far as early snowfalls, it's pretty impressive. It's in the top five. 1980, 7.4. And late October, 1997, 6.6. So we've had, look at that, 1925, late October. So there's been three times late October when we've had more. But this is in the top five of our early snowfalls out there, officially at 3.7, with some heavier amounts on the west side of town and down and through Union and Madison County. Across the state right now, road conditions black. That means main roads, normal driving conditions. Later tonight, though, with temperatures dipping down below the freezing mark, any areas that are wet now, especially the secondary roadways, some of the sidewalks, they're going to freeze up. 27 in the metro, 22 Mason City, 24 Waterloo, 23 Fort Dodge, 24 Sioux City. Everybody across the state well below freezing. Here's that system pulling out of the state. It's now hovering around Wisconsin with snow in Green Bay up and through the UP of Michigan. Quiet weather here in Iowa, skies clearing out with just a few clouds moving in out of Minnesota later tonight. So the low moves out, ridge of high pressure building in from the west. Still going to be cool tomorrow with highs in the 40s. Normally we should be around 51 degrees. There is some warmer air, though, to the west, and that is going to move in here on Friday. Future cast, again, a few clouds moving in from Minnesota. Maybe a little patchy fog. It looks like by midday, though, another sunny one in store on your Thursday. Then again, overnight Thursday, early Friday, a couple clouds out there. But by midday Friday, another sunny and warmer day across the state with temperatures bumping up then into the 50s. Forecast for tonight, though, again, slick spots late tonight. We'll dip down below the freezing mark after 2 o'clock. Early morning tomorrow, still be a little icy out there. 27 northwest winds, 10 to 15. Sunshine, though, we climb back up into the mid-40s tomorrow. Northwest winds at 10 to 20. Friday, 50s. Saturday, in the upper 50s. All that snow will be gone by then. Sunday, 59 degrees. It looks like late Sunday night, early Monday morning, just a slight chance of a shower. And we stay in the 50s Monday and Tuesday with cooler 40s midweek next week.
Wow, looks pretty nice then.
Not too bad at all.
Thanks, Kurtis.
You're welcome.
Thanks a lot, Kurtis.